When I started in 1995 in the HIV field, there were very few resources, there were very few services around, there were very few social workers that worked in the HIV field. I was the first HIV social worker to start at an agency called CarePoint, which is now called Rain, Oklahoma.
When Gayla Smalley first started her job, she was going to at least one funeral a month. That was the life of a social worker helping people with AIDS. Smalley is the recipient of the Richard May Award, which recognizes people who have made a difference in the HIV/AIDS community. Smalley has dedicated several years of her life to helping give people hope after they get their diagnosis.
I know that at the end of the day that I have done good work. There might be days that I didn't get it all done, and there might be days that I wish I could have done more for somebody, or there might have been days that I wish somebody wouldn't have stormed out of my office cussing and yelling at me. But there are those days that I've sat and I've held someone's hand and I've made a difference to someone, or I've made a difference to a family. And I go home and I look at my beautiful family and my supportive family, my extended family that supports and loves me. And then I get recognized for a wonderful award through a wonderful organization. And it's just a pat on the back that, you know, you just need. And so that's, I think myself is my reward. I know I'm doing good work. I know I do good work, and I'm proud of me.